Hi, I'm Pam Deemer with Long & Foster Real Estate, and welcome to the Meadows at Joe Brook Farm on River Road West in Manikin Sabot, Virginia.
The Meadows at Joe Brook Farm is located in the Sabot area of eastern Goochland County. The land is part of the original Reed family Sabot Hill property and included the farmhouse at Joe Brook, the oldest all-brick house west of Henrico County. There are many historical landmarks in the Sabot area, such as Ben Dover Farm, Dover Mills, Chastain, and Charles Lindbergh's famous landing at Ben Dover. The white fence, stone entrance columns, southern magnolias, and cedar tree alley create a gracious entrance reminiscent of a stately country property. The Meadows is a rare and special place where children may safely roam, explore, use their imaginations, and all their energy. Feel your cares drift away as you drive through the pastoral setting of meadows and forests. Our 4 to 6 acre home sites offer privacy, yet you are never isolated with over 140 neighbors and friends. The area is rich in history and natural beauty, and has the lowest property taxes in the region. There are over 140 recently built distinctive homes in a variety of architectural styles built by the area's finest builders. Only a few home sites remain for custom building. The Meadows is close to award-winning golf, country clubs, and is only 15 minutes to Short Pump Town Center. Goochland County has excellent and innovative public schools, and Collegiate School, Steward School, and Benedictine Preparatory Academy are located nearby. Outdoor amenities are plentiful, with 6 miles of roads for walking and biking, trails for hiking and horseback riding, and the 115-acre Dover Lake for fishing.
Thank you for taking a tour with me today. Please visit my website to see my featured listings in the Meadows.